Residents from Rochard Douglas Road in Penal and surrounding areas this morning protested the temporary relocation of the health centers or the health center services to Lengua Village. According to the president of the Strange Village Community Council, this was done on the 23rd of June 2017, and since then people in the area have been having problems getting to the other facility.
Inconvenience to the elderly people, the sick people, some people suffer with strokes, and some people don't have transport. They have to hire cars, which might cost them more than normally would do. If this health center was working, it means that the people who live wherever they are, Komoto Road, Rochard Douglas Road, Pui Trace, Ganesh Trace, Komoto South Trace, Kunja Road, wherever it is, they probably could have got a lift from the neighbor. Transport would have been easier access.
They say getting from the Rochard Douglas Road facility to the Lengua Village facility costs about $70. It's also difficult for the elderly and ill people to get there. Well, the Southwest Regional Health Authority has temporarily suspended healthcare services at the Rochard Douglas Road Health Center in order to facilitate repairs to the roof of the building. As an interim measure, healthcare services and staff were relocated to the Lengua Health Center on Tuesday, 27 June 2017. It said originally it was projected that the roof works would have taken about 2 months to be completed. However, after further review of the state of the health center, it was determined that there were other works to be done. These included electrical, carpentry, painting, and other internal refurbishment works. Due to the additional works required, this had extended the initial deadline date. The contract had since been awarded, and the works are scheduled to commence in this week within the anticipated completion date of November 30th, 2017.